Problem, find the rank of the word Nagi. So from this problem we will find the rank of the words in which the letters are repeated. In previous videos the letters are not repeated, one letter comes only one time, but now onwards we will find the ranks of the letters in which the letters are repeated. If you observe the word Nagi, in that word A is repeated, okay na? So in order to find the rank of the word Nagi, first we have to write the letters like this, N A A G I. Now first give the numbering. So 1, A comes first. So this is also A, this is also given the number 1. Next comes G, next I, next 4. Okay, so repeated, A repeated 2 times, that's why the number given, same number given to the repeated letters. Okay, now so 4 is the highest number. So below 4, how many numbers are? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 by, so in which A is repeated 2 times, that's why write 2 factorial in the denominator. Next A, so A is numbers less than 1 or no? 0 by, in which A is repeated 2 factorial. So this is 2 by, only G and I, 1 factorial. 2 kanna takkuva em lekapothe 0 by 1 factorial. 0 by 1 factorial. Okay, now write the 0 factorial, 1 factorial, 2 factorial, 3 factorial, 4 factorial. So we have to consider the product. Okay, now this is equal to 4 by 2 factorial into 4 factorial. Okay, now plus this is 0, again this is 0, again that is also 0. All zeros plus 1. So 2 factorial and 4 by 2 factorial together 2 into 4 lo 2 in is all both in the 2 times. So 2 into 4 factorial is 24 plus 1. So 48 plus 1, that is equal to 49th. What is the rank of the given word Nagi? Okay, have a look. Word mirror, M-I-R-R-O-R. So in this word R is repeated 3 times, not only twice, it is repeated 3 times. Now we will find the rank. How to find, we will see. M-I-R-R-O-R, mirror. Okay, so first, what is the first letter in the mirror? First I. Four. Okay na? First I vastundi, I tarvata M, 2, tarvata 3, tarvata R, 4 times. Okay, now see, so the number of numbers less than 2 is only 1, ante 1 by, in which R is repeated 3 times, that's why we have to write 3 factorial. So the number of numbers less than 1, 0 by, R is repeated 3 times, 0 factorial. So the number of numbers less than 4, or how many are there? Only 1. So 1 by, so R initial repeated is 3 factorial. Now the number of numbers less than R, 4. Ennonnai okate kada, 4 kanna tappu okate, but R initial repeated is kada ikkada 2 factorial. Ikkada 3 factorial indication ikkada nunchi raastam kada 3 R lu vachayi. Ikkada 4 kanna tappu ennonnai okate undi, by 2 R le unnai kada by 2 factorial isam. Okay na? So the number of numbers less than 3, 0 by 1 factorial. Alage the number of numbers less than 4 are 0 by 1 factorial. So 1 factorial, 2 factorial, 3 factorial, 4 factorial, 5 factorial. Now we consider the product of these numbers. Okay, so this is equal to 1 by 3 factorial into 5 factorial plus 0 kada, 1 by 3 factorial into 3 factorial plus 1 by 2 factorial into 2 factorial plus 0 plus 0. Mottam game rally plus 1. Okay, now so 5 factorial means 5 into 4 into 3 factorial and write together by 3 factorial. 3 factorial, 3 factorial cancel 1. 2 factorial cancel, 1. ఈ మొత్తానికి ఎంత మళ్ళీ 1. 3 factorial cancel. 5 4s are 20. 20 plus 3, ఎంత 23. So 23rd word is the rank of the even word mirror. Okay? Have a note of this. See the problem number 3. So we find the rank of the word paper. P-A-P-E-R. So first write the letters on the word paper. P-A-P-E-R. In this letter, what is the in this word, what is the letter that is repeated? P is repeated. Okay? First word is 1. Give the number 2, 3, 3, repeated 3, that's why 3, 3 is given, 4. So, the number of numbers less than 3, n on I, 1 or 2, ante 2 by, indra n repeated 2 factor, p is all repeated. Alage, number of numbers 1, less than 1, ante avante 0 by 1 factorial. The number of numbers less than 3, 1 by 1 factorial. The number of numbers less than 2, and 0 by 1 factorial. This is called 0 by 1 factorial. Now, write them 0 factorial, 1 factorial, 2 factorial, 3 factorial, 4. For every problem, we will write the factorial in the increasing order. Now, we will find the product of these terms. So, this is equal to 2 by 2 factorial into 4 factorial plus 0 plus 1 by 1 factorial into 2 factorial plus 0 plus 0. ఈ మొత్తానికి మళ్ళీ ఏమొస్తుంది? ప్లస్ 1. సో 2 బై 2 ఫ్యాక్టోరియల్ అంటే 2 కాబట్టి 4 ఫ్యాక్టోరియల్ అంటే 24 ప్లస్ 2 ఫ్యాక్టోరియల్ అంటే 2 ప్లస్ 1. 27th వర్డ్ ఇస్ ద ర్యాంక్ ఆఫ్ ద గివెన్ వర్డ్ పేపర్. సో హ్యావ్ ఏ నోట్ ఆన్ దిస్. So, these are the problems on rank when the repetition is not allowed and the repetition is allowed. First three problems are repetition are not allowed. That means one letter comes only one time. In the next three problems, we have seen the repetition of the letters repeated. Okay, this is the way of solving the problem when asked about rank. So, alage, na video kanaka meeku nachithe like cheyandi, share cheyandi, alage doubts unte comment room lo telicheyandi. Sadhyainanta varaku mee friends ki, relatives ki, andarki meeru video share chesi subscribe cheskondi. Okay, thank you.